Hey y'all, it's Courtney Shanice, and I'm back with another banger. Y'all, so today we have Rainwater, y'all. He is at a church at one of the sets for Mo3's music video. It's his song coming out, and it's called Outside or something like that. But Mo3, rest in peace. I just, whenever I hear this song, it just makes me sad. Like, you can really hear the pain. Like, he knew. I don't know. It's just something about his voice on that song. And it's, like, very haunting. Like, his pain. Like, God protect me. He was begging God for protection. And, you know, and I'm just sad. I'm really sad today, like, for this. But on the positive note, I can say I know his album about to go platinum. I mean, for real. If you haven't listened to some of the songs on this album, go check out my last video about Rainwater and Mo3. Rainwater played several songs coming out on his album, and they're just heat. They fire. So just watch this video and RIP to Mo3. Leave all the love in the comments below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button, y'all. All
right, Corey, where are you? Lift your head up a little bit more.
Seems like yesterday when you keep catching plays. And it's been hard on me lately, I can't catch a break. I'm losing
Now y'all tell me what y'all hear in that song. What do you hear in that song? Pain, heartbreak, just all kind of sadness in his voice, y'all. But when you read these comments on Rainwater's live, it is crazy because, like, you see people, there's still people, like, out there who blame him, Rainwater, for Mo3's death. And I'm just like, I do not want to believe that. And first of all, he's innocent until proven guilty of anything. So this is all alleged. I'm not saying anyone's, you know, guilty or anything. But I'm just saying, sometimes when you look at Rainwater's eyes and, like, that little smirk, that's the only thing that be bothering me. The smirk in the eyes, you know what I'm saying? Everything else, I'm like, okay, he was there for his homeboy, you know. He was solid, na-da-da-da. But I don't know. People are still saying Rainwater has something to do with it. But you let me know in the comments below. What do you think? What do you feel about Rainwater? Was he a real one? Is he still a real one? Or do y'all think he let his homeboy down, like, and played him? So, yeah, here's the rest of the video.
Yeah. Hey, next scene. Next scene, we got a forest line. Everybody go forest line, DDs. We're on our way to forest line. If you want to be in the next shot, meet us at forest line. At DDs, we're on our way.
Lift your head up a little bit more, bro.
Hey, can we raise our backlight up like 2 feet?
Y'all, I just really got teary-eyed, and it's just, I'm very emotional. I feel like Mo 3 was like a homeboy, like a cousin, a little bro. It's a lot going on in this video. And I'm just ready to hear this whole album. I'm a support, of course. So y'all support it too. Here go the rest of the video.
Alright,
here we go. Alright, Corey, same thing you were doing. Black, look down. Put your head down. All right, now talk to him. I'm losing niggas on the day. Every day I pray. Only God can take this head away. Lord knows if I see him, I'm gonna have to spray. You know that same spot I see him is a spotty light. I see this blood on my Jesus, please. Jesus, please, say there's a heaven for a real one. I had to smoke him, even Moses had to kill one. Do it for the bills, I swear this shit is getting ill. They say they come outside.
Those of you who have made it to the end of this video, I really appreciate you from watching the whole video straight through. And don't forget to leave a dove emoji down below. RIP Mo 3. We're just showing love. And stay tuned. Like I said in my last three videos, the cash prize giveaway, I'm giving away $250. And it's going to be my Christmas blessing to whoever wins. So don't forget to subscribe. That's the key. You have to subscribe and also put the bell on so you'll be notified every time I post. And y'all, I always forget to ask this question. If y'all know anybody who does like intros, outros, you know, videos, let me know the person. Comment below and let me know their at, like their handle, so I can get in touch with them on Instagram. Or if you have their cell number, you need to DM me at Courtney Shanice on Instagram. And let me know how much it costs. You know, I'm down, whatever. But yeah, so let me know below in the comments so I can get this intro done. And also, maybe an outro. because that's one thing I've never had on my channel. I usually just let the video end, but I'm trying to be more professional about this. So let me know in the comments below. Stay up and stay blessed.